don't have any healing potions. Would be nice.
Yeah. fighting the wrong enemy.
Really? You almost ripped out my heart.
I was defending my pack. Instincts. You know how it goes.
And your prisoner?
We tried to save him. He was injured, so we took him in.
Saved him? From who?
The machine men from the city. They hunt us down to experiment on us. Take this man and go.
I appreciate that. I'll leave you in peace.
My word! That was an incredible rescue, Hunter!
And an entirely pointless one, so it seems.
Don't say that. Good deeds are never pointless.
Which means that you'll answer my questions, right?
Certainly. But I must return to the village immediately. See you there. Oh, it's the Hunter again. I'm glad to see you.
Before you run away again, please tell me how to get to Borgova.
If you want to reach Borgova, you must travel through the old mines to the other side of the mountain.
I sense another but coming up.
But you have to use the ancient ink gate in the swamps. It opens into the tunnels.
It's not easy to find your way around here.
Are plagued by the Rusalkus. These evil nymphs have returned to the woods, and they are constantly attacking the village.
What if this time someone attacked back?
Let me guess. You're referring to me, right?
Would you do that?
I am Van Helsing. I'll help you.
Only your face can save you from the monsters. Repent, the end is nigh. Have you said your prayers today?
Thank you.
I need healing potions.
Banish the Rasalkus for good.
Monsters never disappear for good, but you'll be safe for a while.